everyone. Hope you all are in the best of health and have really gone through the video of the month of July. So yes, this is the first week of July, and how is this week going to be from the 4th to the 10th of July for each and every one of us? Well, a general reading of the week goes as follows. As we saw in the month of July, yes, this week really calls for action. Lot of things will start progressing this week, and we are going to be on the go definitely. It's a week which demands action. Many new things will start this week. Long-standing things which have been pending will suddenly start seeing a shift and movement this week, which is really good news for all of us. Along with this, there may be legalities, paperwork, documentations which can keep us all busy. But like we had said, in the month of July video as well, and today again I'm repeating it, that don't hush into things. Please measure the pros and cons, weigh all your information before taking any major decisions. That is very, very important as you go through this week. Also, your creativity and your passion is going to be high, as I had mentioned it earlier too. So please, rather than losing only your logics, make sure that you use your creativity, your expression, your passion to get all work going this week. Remember, please don't overburden or overstress yourself, because it will cause a lot of unnecessary anxiety, and because of which you may feel a lot of disturbed sleep patterns. Yes, it is a major thing that we all need to be watchful this week, is about disturbed sleep patterns. That can be because of our anxiety or stress, or it can just be because we want to just have fun doing things at night and not sleeping well. So please make sure that you sleep well and you catch over your sleep, because disturbed sleep patterns will increase your stress, it will increase your anxiety, and it will take a toll on your health as well. And last but not the least, and very important, is that along with your sleep patterns, you really need to take care of your physical health and well-being. So make sure that you're doing your exercise, you're doing whatever is required for your routine, and take care of that as well. And yes, travel is indicated again this week. So most of y'all would be traveling, a short-term travel, long-term travel, however, but yes, there will be some kind of travel involved. It may be for work, it may be for leisure. So yes, if you are traveling, do enjoy yourself, but please be safe and take care of all the precautions. So I really hope these guidelines help you through the week. Have a lovely week. I will see you again next week. Your zodiac messages, follow the video or catch them at our Insta FB page at Bliss Yoga by Bijal. And for directly readings, you can directly DM me. And it'll be by appointments only. So please have a great day, a lovely week ahead. See you again next week. Till then, bye-bye. Thank you.